Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to bypass FRP of Itel S18 S663L. XCR is not working on this file, always stuck on file selected. It means you can't share anything with XShare. Open Phoenix. Search for environment, open, go to settings, it's not able to open, settings not able to open. Then let's go to screen lock. I tried it but it didn't work. Unable to go into app information, as we can see here. I'm trying but you won't go into app. You can't go into app information, as we can see it. It won't work anymore. It won't work. I tried many ways to bypass but I failed. Go back, then this way it works like this. You need to press three buttons at once. In other phones the phone will turn off, then you click power button again, then go to your computer and open some firmware. I'll leave the link below, download it. We need to connect a phone with a cable. Let's go to some firmware. We click Android or FRP. Then we choose OAD method. Allow. Allow it again. Now the phone has been bypassed, as we can see a message on a screen. Right away the phone will turn off and on right away after a bypass. As we are waiting for a phone to reboot, I know that you like this video. As you like it, please subscribe to my channel so that you can give me an appetite to bring you much videos to show you, to educate you, to show you how to bypass these phones. As you can see, we have been bypassed the phone successfully. It's Android 12, Itel S18, S663L, Android 12, As I said, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you all.